How's it going, my friends? My name is Joshua, and welcome back to The Crooked Man, continuing from where we left off. We met Dee. He was an ass. He pushed me down the stairs. Let's go. We have a reference room key, and here we go. I want a reference room. Is a reference room just for the library? They say that people despise those who think similar to them, or who are in similar circumstances. But humans are curious in that they can hide any outward appearance of goodwill and hate or hatred. Sorry. Oh, they are two-faced deep down. They can make that idea seem unthinkable. Goddamn it, Steam. You may despise someone much like you, but you may in your heart have affections for them. But improbable is not impossible. I never understood the philosophy stuff. Why don't you just dislike people you don't like? Self-loathing. Love that shit. Got that. You just got the achievement. You hate. What did I say? There's one in charge of everything, because there's always some sort of secret in these games. And, kinda sorry for wasting your time, but yeah. Okay, so this room's just here so you can come find references for your college papers, I guess. Who the fuck is that on the wall? Record of books checked in and out. Okay, now born good. Announcement: a new arrival to the and the like. What? All right. An elevator can carry books to the basement. There's no power. So it doesn't work. All right. So that was kind of pointless. I think D stole something. Did he go downstairs? I think he did. Brain, you need to work some days. By some days, I mean every day. Good day today. D's not in here. He's not in the bathroom. He's not in here. He's not in there. Is he in the big room? The big room we've not been in? Wasn't trying to go in there, but okay. Did D leave? Alright, where was that thing with all the thing of a list? Alright, I already solved that puzzle. Okay, it was downstairs. I'm an idiot. I passed it. Whoa! Wait, isn't this reference room over here? Yeah, so it was upstairs. No, wait. It was down here. Over here, and la la. Okay, parlor, Lizzie, reference room, lecture hall, John Keith, computer room. I think I already got to the computer room. No. Lecture room, Peterson, and storehouse. Let's go after Keith. Wherever he is. Wherever he is and whatever he does. Mr. Keith. Say my name kind of makes me wanna... No, wait. I'm thinking of Kenny. Keith. Why does that name sound so familiar? Keith. Okay, this guy supposedly has... Yeah, it's got... I'm assuming D has it. He had the... computer room key, right? Keith. Parlor. Keith Parlor. Stupid name. Ray Twain. Looking for Keith. Mr. Keith. We've been expecting you. That's Peterson. Oh, what Ruby's certain one hide is shit. You had to be Keith. John Keith. Some sort of notebook. Times are changing. Our send log contains several of use contains service use anymore. We must surpass the father of the law to find the true answer. The father of the law to find the true answer. It's a father. Here, you're not going to look up documents? Trash can is overflowing. Then you might find some useful crap in it. Guess that's the only full trash can we've seen. Robinson. Oh shit. Okay, we're good. Contains clean tools. I should have grabbed a drink, but fuck it. Or something. Was she talking about a power room? Okay, over here. Okay, this must be the offices. Looking for storage house. Lecture room. Peterson. Lecture hall. Keith. Computer room. Parlor. Okay. This guy would guess. But. Sorry. I'm guessing Mr. McGeer? 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 Get Lewis. I think I did. This room's empty. Well, it's already been claimed. Alright. Just making sure you guys can still hear me. Oh shit. There we go. Sorry. Okay, that didn't work. Why did I get a crowbar but I don't use it? A crowbar and a hammer. Oh, that's what I should try to do, banging on shit with a hammer. Open! Crowbar. Hammer? Okay, that's not a hotel. One dude just disappeared. I get it, it's just so we can run into him later and we won't really know what happened to him, but still. I got the vlog to record eventually. Goal, how to get into the computer room. More. Friends, more. We need to find Mr. or Miss Moore. Mr. or Mrs. Moore? Moore. Sorry. Moore. Damn it. Lewis. Mr. Mole. Sorry that I'm just repeating myself. If I have nothing, I just kind of repeat myself. Fuck. Mr. Mole. Looks like some sort of diary. I lost the notes with a security box password. So I couldn't get into the computer room, and the headmaster got angry at me. This is the worst. I thought I had it when I was writing for a seminar in the reference room. Maybe I left it in a book somewhere. I should go look. Okay, reference room. You check the reference room in the goddamn books again. Maybe the trash. Here. Just gonna make me check every goddamn book. Well, what was Mr. Moore? What did he study? Okay, that's worth a try. No power. Well, you've given me no option for a power generator. What is this down here? Why do I keep on thinking that's the basement? And this is the basement. My wife's storeroom is locked. Okay, who have a storeroom key? Alright, and then, McGuire. Alright, go back to Mr. McGuire. I say, Mr. McGuire, you are quite annoying when it comes to locks. Anything in it? Worth a try. The computer room key is going to be in the basement, that's all I could tell. Do you leave any notes? The city was quite shiny, even though this building's been abandoned. Really can't look at the documents? John's room. Front's to one. Just start exploring these rooms again. John Keefe. Time search. Has a challenging. Alright. Father of the law of our law. To have a true answer. The father of our law. There's nothing in the refrigerator. Of course there would be nothing. Some asshole jokingly left like a fish in the fridge to rot. So I know, just walks through halls, just smells a fucking dead fish. Okay, I already solved your puzzle, sir. And of course there's no power. Aren't you just a hint for a VR puzzle? Indeed, laws are to need to be necessary, all the basic things such as are on or off, 0 and 1. Okay, yeah. Okay, what haven't I done? Alright, you guys, I'm gonna end it here. I'm sorry I got lost, but hey, it happens, especially in RPG games like this. So I'm gonna want to end it here and don't want to wander for another 10 minutes. So you guys are just bored, so. You guys probably did not enjoy everything, what little we actually got done. So anyway, please subscribe and share my videos. Follow me on Twitter @RichMonYT, and I hope to see you next video. Goodbye!